By your help, we beseech you, Lord our God, we may walk eagerly in that same charity with which, out of love for the world, your Son handed himself over to death. It's now the fifth Sunday of Lenten. Palm Sunday is around the corner. In the past, they would even call this Sunday Passion Sunday, almost a preparation for Palm Sunday. And we hear it in the prayer, this calling back to Christ's imminent death. It still brings up a question for us. How do we walk in the same charity as somebody else? Now we might think, well, let me just do the things that other person does. And that's a beginning for sure, and that goes a long way. If we know somebody who's always feeding the hungry and helping out those in need, and we do that, that's good for that person. But it's not for the Christian enough to do that. There's something deeper. And it's to imitate the love with which Christ did it. And that's why we hear that out of love for the world, your Son had it himself over to death. It wasn't just that he died for us, but it was out of love. Christian love is not simply about imitating externals. It's not enough to do the things that an apostle does. Oftentimes when we do that, we actually set ourselves up for failure because we're not somebody else. We're called to imitate Christ the way that he loved, not how somebody else did it, even if it's great to have good examples around us. No, our task implies discerning. Discerning what is the good that God wants me to do. And discerning is always about choosing between good possibilities. For most of us, God is not asking us to leave everything and travel to a foreign country and start a school for needy children. But for some people, it is. But for us, for the majority, it isn't. But still, we have to ask ourselves that question. What is Christ asking of me in my here and now? Right here and right now, how can I love like Christ? How can I have a heart like his? How can I see the world the way that he sees it? What would Christ see if he were here? As we continue this Lenten journey, taking up our sacrifices, let us not be caught up in the externals, but every day to ask the Lord to give us a heart like his, because we belong to Christ, and his we want to be. This has been a production of the Duke Catholic Center. If you enjoyed this video, please consider a financial commitment to support our ministry here on Duke's campus. We're grateful for your support of vibrant Catholic life at Duke.